driving school was mandatory. And the reason why it was mandatory was because I wanted to tie the actors into the action. I felt like we've seen a lot of car chases and, you know, what could I bring to the table that we haven't already experienced?
We were made aware pretty early on that they wanted us to do as many of the stunts as we possibly could. So, I don't know, I'm always up for those things because part of being an actor is, you know, just living vicariously through that character.
Because it works, I mean, you really feel like these are the guys. It's not like, you know, wide shot, tight shot of, you know, an actor reacting, and obviously they're on a soundstage, you know, giving one of their four, you know, generic reactions.
We went to driving school for about three or four weeks prior to shooting the film.
My goals are to make you guys look absolutely as good as you possibly can for what we're gonna do. Because I'm here to teach you some car control, no laughing.
The classroom element wasn't my idea of fun.
Between that 9 and 3 and
is
10 and 2.
Is this camera bothering you?
Not at all. See, what you guys do for a living is very difficult. What I do for a living, falling down and whatnot, that's easy.
I remember right from the beginning they added on more driving school for me just purely because I was a girl, you know? And so I made it pretty clear right from the beginning that they should just all know that I'm as equal as they are.
When you're driving cars or I'm fighting or doing something like that, I'm very confident because I know it's situations I've been in before.
You want to be in a comfortable seating position. You want to have your arms bent so you can always control it.
Then accelerate and turn.
The whole key into going fast, and it's not so much about going fast, but car control, is being smooth. It's all subtle changes, no matter what you're doing. Subtle steering changes, subtle acceleration, subtle braking. When you slam on the brakes, all the weight goes to your front two tires, right? When you are hard on the gas, all the weight transfers to your back tires.
I'm very confident behind them. I mean, I used to drive a tow truck, you know, and, you know, in Boston traffic. So, yeah, I'm very confident. I just don't like being in the passenger seat, and especially a stick shift because you're jerking all the time.
The last part of the day will be 100% on the racetrack. It'll be fun. We're going to send you guys out there. We're going to introduce multiple cars. We're going to come up alongside of you. We're going to try to make you nervous.
The driver's training was great. The actors loved it. They all went out to a Willow Springs racetrack outside of Los Angeles.
We were zooming around there, and we was playing with a skid pad, and they were wetting the whole foot surface so we could, you know, do 360s.
Charlize was a very competent girl behind the wheel.
I'm almost more comfortable with a stick.
I might even say that maybe the best was Charlize Theron, but I'm not telling the guys that.
Well, she wasn't, actually. She was the worst.
Jason Statham, he's very much like me, and so we definitely had this competitive thing going on constantly.
There's one thing that Jason hadn't done, or anybody else, is we're going to get you guys doing some reverse 180s.
Is Jason your favorite?
No, not at all.
Jason's favorite.
I just spent more time.
Because every second it's like Jason did this, Jason did a 360, Jason. No, it's like
Jason was a star pupil.
On the steer is when, say, you're going into a corner, mm-hmm. you make the turn and you're going too fast, so it's not making the correct amount of adjustment that the steering wheel is.
Right.
So it's going outwards from what you're actually
yes.
wanting it to do.
Ask me oversteer.
There's a scene in the movie where it called for a reverse 180, and I said, do you want the stunt woman to do this? She says, no.
I think it's my favorite because it was the hardest thing I had to do, was a reverse 180 in a warehouse, and it was a very, very small space. That was the one that I was the most proud of because I nailed it pretty much every single time, and I didn't kill anybody. So I was very happy about that.
I'm gonna do a 90.
action!